The Story of Christmas by Patricia Pingree, illustrated by Lorraine Wells. Do you know why we give gifts at Christmas? We give presents because it is Jesus' birthday. Long ago, an angel told Mary she would have a baby named Jesus. Mary and her husband Joseph were very happy. They had a lot to do to get ready for the baby. First, they had to take a long trip to Bethlehem. Mary rode a donkey. Joseph walked. When they got to Bethlehem, many people were there. Mary and Joseph were very tired, but there was no place for them to stay. They slept on a bed of hay in a stable with the cow and the donkey. That night, baby Jesus was born. Angels told the shepherds, "Jesus is born. You will find him lying in a manger." Wise men also followed the star to the stable and baby Jesus. They all brought baby Jesus presents because they loved him. We give gifts at Christmas to show our love and to say, "Happy birthday, Jesus."
The end.